To get the weird circular design, I used a few sizes of cookie.
To get the weird circular design, we must go to the deep edges.